Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to our e-learning platform of Edoome Scientific. I hope you all are doing great. Let's begin our today's session. This will be a practical guide to Discovery Studio. So those who are beginner on this about this Discovery Studio, it's a platform for visualization and various other purpose and applications like ligand design, pharmacore modeling, simulations, structure-based designing, and Quasar also. So it is developed and distributed by BioVia Discovery Studio, and you people can utilize this platform for your molecular visualizations and docking studies, simulation studies, receptor ligand interaction kind of studies. So this platform, if you are using simulation kind of studies, then you can perform either molecular mechanics, molecular dynamics, quantum mechanics. If you are using ligand design, then you can make and generate molecular libraries like combinatorial libraries. And if you are performing pharmacokinetic modeling, then for creation, validations, and also for virtual screening also you can use. If you are doing in pharmacology, computer-aided drug designing, say structure-based, then you can include these tools for your fragment-based placement and refinements, receptor ligand docking, pose refinement, and also for de novo designing kind of work. Quasar can also be included and can be done on this platform. If you are a beginner on this tool, I will tell to download this tool first by using this URL. You have to register first by your educational email ID. For educational people, it is freely available because of academic collaborations of this BioVia company. Once it is downloaded, it will something look like this. From file, you may open your PDBs and other file format. Your structures can be opened from file. All the tool panels can be visualized here. The history can also be seen here. So it will make your things easier while performing, doing the visualization and other analysis. So it will be something like this. So if you already have structures file, you may open from here or you may get it from the URL. Tool panels is given here. And history is also provided here. If those student and participant who doesn't have the PDB or structures, they can either get it from the PDB database. It is a very renowned and used database which we use for getting the tertiary structures. So you can use this URL, type it out your whatever search of macromolecule you are doing. Either by name or if your PDB is known to you, then just type it out the four codes of your PDB, like I have done for this search. After getting the PDB, you have to download this file. And then you can open in your Discovery Studio for visualization. So either type it out the URL or you can type it out the PDB or you may store the file and then you can go to file section and open the file. Okay, for mouse operations, you just have to click the right button and you may select these features. So if you want to do the rotate, zoom and zoom out, so you may do these things from here. Suppose you want to get the different display of your macromolecule in a different file formats or different representation, like what I have shown you in Chimera also. In a similar way, there are multiple features here. You just have to select these things and you may visualize in a different visualization settings. Okay, so like I have done here, this format. So you can go and play with that buttons. If you will click here in display style also, there are different features also like actions. And so if for publication quality, if you want to change the background, lighting, graphics, or different settings, if you want to get it, you may select these features from here. So if you want stick format, ball stick, or CPC model, then you can get it here. and the color coordinations also you can change, the background also you can change. For our publication point of view, the lighting and DPIs are very important. So you can play with your lighting settings also to get the best structure visualization, okay? Once your files are open, if you want to check the details about your protein molecule or other macromolecule, you just have to either click the Control H or you can go to hierarchy and you can get the ideas about the chain. So here you can say A, B, C, D. There are four chains present in this protein molecule. So all these things are written here. Heteroatom, water molecule, if suppose your PDB contains ligands, all these informations are provided here. Okay, and now if you want to select a particular chain, you can get it from here like I have done for you guys. So I have selected C chain of this protein. So now you can see it's in a yellow color now. If you want to do, like suppose you want to delete these things, you want to do further analysis on that, you can either go and do, you can do this right click or Control X and you can get the deletion of those things. In chain C, if you want to further check what amino acids are present, you can also get these detailed information from here. Suppose for many docking kind of studies, most of PDB files, they have this water molecule also, which we need to remove for our other analysis and all those things. So either you can remove from here or you can go to the script. You can select these water molecule and delete from there also. As I have shown you here in script, you have to go to selection, select the water molecule and then delete these things. So if you are seeing this water molecule, it should be removed to prior, like sometime prior to docking and other kind of analysis. So we have to remove these things. And then if you are removing the water molecule, many a time we have to incorporate polar hydrogen also. So for that purpose, you have to go to chemistry and add polar hydrogen. So overall structure will get stabilized here while doing these things. If suppose you are doing receptor ligand analysis, docking and those kind of thing. So this is one of our docked data from our one of studies. If I'm not wrong, it is HIV related ligand interaction for therapeutic purpose and drug designing, in silico drug designing purpose. So this, if I'm not wrong, this is HIV TAT protein with dolaviglutol. Okay, so you can see how this protein is interacting with this dolaviglutol here. So if you want to visualize and analyze this structure, you just have to go to receptor ligand here, okay? From here, they have multiple other subsections like view interaction, expander interaction, like this different kind of bonds like aromatic bond, hydrogen bond, charges, hydrophobic interaction and all. And the visualization will be shown here. Fine. And you can get the both 3D interaction details and 2D interaction detail also for your docking result and receptor ligand interaction. If you want to provide the namings and the text around those interactions, that also can be done from here. And you can get your 3D and 2D interactions also, which you can utilize for your publications. Fine. And while performing these kind of interaction visualizations and when you are making your file ready for publications, many a time you just have to go to this non-bond interaction, whether your focus is on classical hydrogen bond or which kind of bond interaction you want to highlight in your studies, that also can be achieved from this section. So you just have to go to non-bonded interaction and from there you can do these things. And if you want to make good publication kind of quality data and representation for that, you can go to script. You may then go to visualization. And from there, you can go to publication and get it a good paper from there. So you can see one of our student and participant and research intern has done this work for her publications and all. So you may like play on this tool, visualize your docking and receptor ligand interactions, provide these studies in a very nice way and representations for your better quality for your publication. Okay, so let me show some demo here. So this is Discovery Studio. As I mentioned, when you will download this Discovery Studio, it will look like here. So in file section, you have options for open, you can may open from URL, you can like exit from here, recent files are here, recent tool panel are here. So these things, like I have done this type dolagravitol PDB, what I have recently shown you is present here. Okay, in chemistry also you can go, these sections are present here, what I have shown you. And along with that, all these things, receptor ligand interaction, simulation, pharmacod modeling, all those things are present here. Okay, so one by one, I will teach you all these things in upcoming videos also. But for time being, let's see what I have shown you. This was there. Either you can click here, Hierarchy button, or you may click this control and H button. You will come to this platform with all these details. You may go to this section, you can check the interactions. Okay, so from here, you can all check all these things. You can either expand these things if you want to check hydrophobic bond, hydrogen bond, charges, all these things you can utilize from here. And if you want to get the 2D interactions also, you will get here, along with the description about which kind of bonds are present here, like Van der Waal or these kind of things. Okay, so I would suggest download these platform, download some PDB files or your docking result and try to visualize and play with this. I hope and believe this was a learning experience for you. And let us know if you want some other information also related to Discovery Studio. I will be more than happy to teach you and guide you about all those things. And in upcoming videos, please follow us and share these videos along with your scientific friends. Thank you so much.